Hi, in this video we are going to use strategy and make profit in intraday without any help from indicators. Let's see. Those who are not subscribed to the channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell for the update. And if you want to know about more strategy videos and indicators means, kindly watch it. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, select the link in below description button and you will get the account opening page and you will get some good levels and calls also. If you want to know about the advanced trading strategy class, WhatsApp or contact this number. In this video, we are going to only use strategy and without any help from indicator, we are going to book profit in intraday in commodity. Okay, in this video I am going to tell how to make the profit in commodity. In previous video I have said how to make profit using this strategy in equity, and for commodity there is some little change. After that change got happened, you can book profit in intraday in commodity also. Okay, let's check with how it worked out in commodity also. And I will tell you cleanly how this will work out, this closing price and breakout strategy in commodity. So for if you want to know about the equity levels and equity breakout things means, watch the previous video. We are going to only see commodity in this video. And first thing we need to change is the timing. For commodity we are going to change the timing to 15 minutes. Because a commodity is worked out very well in 15 minutes time frame only. This time frame worked out, and during this long time frame it even got clear breakout levels also. For that only I am using this 15 minutes time frame, and we are going to see the 15 minutes time frame and the strategy in silver mini. Let's see how this worked out and everything like that. Okay, as I said before, we need to note the close price. Okay, it's still in trading, so we will see some other next previous days we will check with the previous day onwards. Okay, this is the closing price, so you need to note this closing price of this previous day. By noting down the previous day only, we are going to find out the breakout level of high and low, and using those breakout level only we are going to make a entry and book the profit. Okay, let's first we have marked the closing price of the previous day. 39,869 is the previous day's closing price of silver. Okay, in the next day, the first candle onwards, this close price got crossed over. Okay, the main thing you need to know it is this close price need to cross over. After the crossed over, after this touching only, you need to note the high and low of the candle which crossed or which touched the close price. So this first candle is the one touched the silver mini's previous day's close. Okay, after this touching got happened, you need to calmly wait until this 15 minutes candle need to finish. Okay, this candle opened around 39,970 like that, and it came below up to during those 15 minutes 861, and it closed at 870 like that. Okay, after this 15 minutes over, you need to note down the high. This is the high price and this is the low. Okay, low is like 39,866 and the high is like 39,970. After you marked down the high and low, you need to calmly wait and watch when this high or low going to get broken. After the high or low got broken only, you need to make the entry. Okay, in the next candle onwards, this low got broken. Next second candle opened at 39,870 and this low 39,866 got broken. If the low got broken means you just need to go to selling. You are going to sell this silver mini. So after you sold this silver mini, It came below very well. So due to that, you would have surely achieved the target and booked the profit. So this is how you need to do the trading in commodity. And for this, you need to change the time frame to 15 minutes, because this 15 minutes time frame only worked out very well in commodity. So this is how you need to watch the high and low. If the low got broken, means you need to sell. If the high got broken, at the same time, if the high got broken, means you are going to buy this stock. Okay, let's check with some previous ones also. This is the previous day's candle, and it is the closing price, and this closing price has been touched by the next day's first candle. That means you need to note the high and low. This is the high and this is the low. After you mark down the high and low, you need to wait and watch when this high or low, after this 15 minutes high or low, going to get broken. Around 10 a.m. this low got broken. Okay, after this low got broken, sorry, around 1:30 p.m. the low got broken. After the low got broken, you are going to sell this silver mini. After you sold it, you would have surely booked the profit during that day. So this is how you need to book the profits. Let's check with some previous day also. During this day, this is the closing price, and next day's first candle onwards, this close price got touched. That means this is the high and this is the low. After you mark down those high and low, note down, after you note down, the low got broken around 10 a.m. So after the low got broken, means you would have gone for selling like that. After you sold this silver mini, you would have surely booked the profit of this low. Sometimes you would have got a early of second entry. If you sometimes got the second entry, like the high got broken, means you can go for buy and book the profits of the high target also, because commodity is a long market, so you'll get the second time opportunity also. If you got some opportunity of second entry, like that means you can use it and book the profits also. Okay, let's check with the previous one. This is the closing price, and first candle got crossed over. This is the high and this is the low. This low got broken around 9:45 a.m. so you would have gone for selling. If low got broken, means you would have gone for selling and you would have booked this profit. Okay, let's check with some previous ones. This is the closing price, and first candle touched it. That means the low got broken. After the low got broken, you'd have gone for selling. Low got broken and you'd have gone for selling, so you'd have earned the profit. It came below very well. Okay, let's check with previous day also. During this day, this is the closing price and the first candle broken, so that means this is the high and low. The high got broken in the second candle onwards. If the high got broken, means you would have gone for buying. After you buying, you got bought the, and you would have booked the profit. So let's check with some other stocks also, and how it worked out, everything like also. Like, we will see this one in natural gas. We'll check with the previous one. Okay, it's still trading. Okay, this is the closing price of previous day, and the first candle touched the close price, and you can note the high and low of the first candle. After you note down the high and low, in second candle onwards, the low got broken. After the low got broken, the market came down. So this came down after the low got broken, means you would have surely sold, and after you sold it, you would have booked the profit. So let's check with the previous day also. In previous day, this is the closing price, but during this day, it didn't crossed over or touched anything like that during this day. if it didn't touch this close price means we are not going to make any entry. So that means we are just going to ignore this day. It's just to gapped up, opened and just moved on. Unless or until it touches the close price or crossed over the close price only means we are going to note down the high and low, and we are going to make the entry and book the profit. Okay, and previous day this is the closing price, and around 2:45, 3 o'clock this close price got touched. After the close price got touched, you need to note the low and high. After you note down the low and high, around 6:15 p.m. the high got broken. So after the high got broken, you'd have gone for buying, and after you gone for buying, it went up around 2 points like that. So you'd have booked the profit during that day. Okay, let's check with the previous ones also. This is the closing price, and the first candle touched. This is the high, this is the low. Around 12:45 p.m. the low got broken. After the low got broken, you would have gone for selling and booked the profit. So this is how you need to do the trade. And we'll check with some other like Zinc Mini also. Let's check with the previous one. This is the closing price. First candle broken. It didn't touch the high, but the low got broken around 10:45. After the low got broken, it came down very well. So you would have booked the profit during that day. And this is the next day. This is the closing price. It didn't touch the closing price. You didn't make the, so you don't make any entries like that. And this is the closing price of the next day. And that means this is the high, it's the low point. After the low got broken, it came down very well. So you just sell the Zinc Mini during that day and booked the profit. Let's check with some like copper also. Let's check with the previous one. This is the, okay, it's around here it got closed, and this is the first candle. It marked a high and low. From the second candle onwards, the low got broken. After the low got broken, you'd have gone for selling. If the low got broken means you need to go for selling, so you'd have sold and booked the profit. If the low got broken, you need to sell. High got broken, you need to buy. That is the concept of the strategy. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description button. In future, if you need more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.